real reason I'm here, I have to be very honest, I'm actually in my new role as president of the Royal Theatrical Fund, which is benefiting from proceeds of the tonight. Because premieres like this are really important for our industry, you know, and this is British film, important in this day of the year of the Olympics. And, you know, it's raising money for people, colleagues, friends of mine in this business who've fallen on hard times, you know, either through injury, illness or old age or whatever.
So what other sort of work does the fund do?
Well, you know, I've only just taken on this role, but it's a royal fund. It's got patronage by the royal family. Charles Dickens was the original chairman way back in 1839.
Good company, then.
Oh, yeah, pretty good company. But it's a fund that it used to support retired actors, but now because the industry's grown so much, films, television, radio, ballet, opera, it's kind of embraced everyone in the industry. So if you fall on hard times, if you return, like, you know, I am, and suddenly find myself struggling, I've got someone to turn to. It's a bit like a union, you know.
And this is sort of a real knockabout British comedy. Do you have a favourite?
I haven't seen it yet, so I think Ray asked me to be in it. Yeah. And I was away filming at the time, fortunately. No, I'm joking, Ray.
Do you have a favourite British comedy sort of down the years? Obviously, there's been so many.
Oh, God, British comedies. I think Fish Called Wanda, maybe. I certainly think my favourite British film of all time has to be Kez, which is the great British film. I mean, there's some great British films down the line.
Sorry, Bob.
Yeah, apparently. And, I mean, I think... You know, I just think it's great that the British films are being made, and it's people like Ray, you know, says, stuff it. I'm going to make a film, I'm going to get the money, I'm going to get it made. It's not easy in this country, I know, because I've tried it myself.
Are there any projects you're working on at the moment you can tell us about?
I've just finished a movie called Grace of Monaco with Nicole Kidman, and I'm playing Aristotle Onassis.
When can we expect to see that?
July.
Fantastic, Robert, thank you so much. Cheers.